of exercise 3.2 based on the concept of consistent and inconsistent. हमने लास्ट लेक्चर में पढ़ा था कि consistent solution कब होता है और inconsistent solution कब होता है. Consistent कब होता है? At least one solution.
ऐसे ही 7 पेन की कीमत यहां से कितनी हो जाएगी
by 10 means 5y equal to 46. Now easily we solve these two equations and we will find out the cost of one pencil and cost of one pen. Now second question. On comparing the ratio A1 upon A2, B1 upon B2 and C1 upon C2. Find out whether the lines representing the following pair of linear equation intersect at a point are parallel or coincident. हमें second question में क्या बताना है कि lines क्या होंगी हमारी intersecting coincident lines and parallel lines. First part है, हमने condition बताई थी कि क्या कैसे हम इसको prove कर सकते हैं. 5x minus 4y plus 8 equal to 0. 7x plus 6y minus 9 equal to 0. सबसे पहले comparing करेंगे इसमें हम ratio A1 upon A2 equal to B1 upon B2 equal to C1 upon C2. Now comparing these two equations with the standard form of the equation. Standard form A1x plus B1y plus C1 equal to 0. Second equation A2x plus B2y plus C2 equal to 0. Now comparing these two equations. Coefficient of x is A1. Here coefficient of x is 5. That means A1 ki value yahan se kitni hai? 5. A2 ki value kitni hai? Yahan se 7. Similarly B1 ki value yahan se kitni hai? Comparing B1 ki value yahan se kitni hai? Minus 4. Aur B2 ki value yahan se kitni hai? 6. C1 ki value yahan se 8. C2 की वैल्यू है यहां से -9. Now put values of a1, a2, b1, b2 and c1, c2 in this ratio. a1 by a2 means 5 upon 7. b1 upon b2 means -4 upon 6. c1 upon c2 क्या है? 8 upon -9. तो means यहां से कोई भी रेशियो आपस में इक्वल नहीं है. किसकी कंडीशन थी ये कि जिसमें एक भी रेशियो आपस में इक्वल नहीं है. Means ये किसकी थी? Unique solution. Lines are unique.